Depending on the size of the project, in the various phases, separate plans will be drafted that over time become more and more accurate. At the earliest conceptual phase, some companies ask for a project initiation note. When the plans become more and more firm and the approach to be taken is more clearly envisioned, a project implementation plan might be required. However you get to this point, the point where the final investment decision is taken, the point at which the decision is taken to actually construct the project, a project execution plan is a firm requirement. The need for such a document is clear and supported very broadly. However, the name can be a cause of confusion. PRINCE II defines a project plan as a statement of how and when a project's objectives are to be achieved by showing the major products, milestones, activities, and resources required on the project. Project management body of knowledge talk in this case about a project management plan and state that this project management plan is a formal approved document that defines how the project is executed, monitored, and controlled. It may be a summary or detailed and may be composed of one or more subsidiary management plans and other planning documents. For us, in this course, a project execution plan is a formal approved document used to guide both project execution and project control. The primary uses of the project plan are to document planning assumptions and decisions, facilitate communication among stakeholders, and document approved scope, cost, and schedule baselines. A project plan may be a high-level summary or a very detailed document. It depends on the size, the complexity, the company, and the location where the project will be constructed. At a minimum, however, a project execution plan answers the basic questions about the project. Why? What is the problem or value proposition addressed by the project? Why is it being sponsored? What? What is the work that will be performed on the project? What are the major products, deliverables? Who? Who will be involved and what will be their responsibilities within the project? How will they be organized? When? What is the project timeline and when will particularly meaningful points referred to as milestones be complete? In order to be a complete project plan according to industry standards such as PMBOK and PRINCE II, the project plan must also describe the execution, management and control of the project. This information can be provided by referencing other documents that will be produced, such as the procurement plan or construction plan, or it may be detailed in the project plan itself. We provide you with a template that can be used as a guideline for the drafting of the project execution plan. This template is part of the course material and has already been introduced. The template contains the high-level attention areas. Depending on the type of project, other sections might be included and a higher level of detail can be required. The project execution plan starts with a brief sketch of the project context in the introduction part. Next, the objective of the project is presented, followed by the opportunity statement. In the detailed scope of work, it is defined what is and what is not part of the project. How to care about health, safety, and environment is described next. The project organization and governance are addressed, as well as the selected contracting strategy. A risk register is part of the project execution plan, followed by the cost and schedule estimates. A link to the business case is made in the economical evaluation section. The project management approach is detailed and attention is paid towards project control and progress reporting. Last but not least, the project execution plan describes how to evaluate and make sure lessons learned are captured and exploited. The project execution plan is the document that gets your project approved by the executive board of your company. So it better be good, sharp, short, interesting, to the point, and usable during the execution of the project.